And welcome back to Fallout 4. Right. Let's get up. Get the hell out of here. Set south to fucking temper, whatever the hell it's called. Because if I go any more east, I'm gonna fucking get myself killed. Which is hilarious. And that idea. Mainly because, as I stated before, there are death claws out and about. Because I think it's right past this area where I'm going to have to fucking be careful. Other than that, I think I'm fine. Just give me some fucking brass knucks. Boxing gloves, anything. Shit! How many are here? Fuck. I wanted to prevent combat with these guys. Barely fucking do damage. I'm going to die. Too late, dead. Hell, that offered fucking Norse. Shit. Question is how bad did I fucking set myself back because I didn't save? I think if I had Knuckles, I would have been fine. Okay, let's avoid that, because that's fucking death incarnate. If that shit stacked, that was some... there it is. God damn it. Ah, man. Some days I just can't trust that dog. I wonder if I can sneak into this. First things first, though. Here we are. Where is... Actually, I didn't even know if I'm doing it from here. I could just do it from here. Red waste of bag. Probably something I should... Oh, fuck.
There you are, you little bitch.
That scared me for no fucking reason, because it shot the dog, not me. Alright, now it's dangerous. Just give me some fucking weaponry. Ow. Goddamn cheap whores, I swear to fuck. Mongrel! Thank you, game. Jesus Christ. Fuck! Heard that fucking suicide dog. I hate the fact that they put them in this game. I really do. It is the most dumb fucking filled thing you could ever do in this game. Not even fucking doing a mission and I'm getting screwed. And dumb possible fucking meaning. Asshole. I don't know why they're doing this. Yeah, let's not do that. Let's stay away from doing that. Okay. I'm gonna wait a little bit. because I need to fucking clear that out. It's not drinking water. It's not drinking that. Oh my god. Such just fucking low-key bad ideas, just one after another. Technically it is the morning, so yeah. Let's try this again. I'm hitting. So I know what I can do. It's a lot easier. It won't detect me. Yet.
What the hell was that?
Congrats, Mutt. I hate you. Suicide mod, I don't think. You're an idiot. Come on. Give me what I fucking want. What is that actual bonus? Oh, it is treated as. Very little I can do in my... I think there's only one way I'm gonna be able to escape that mole rat. It's going this way! Suck a dick. Not too bad, I don't have it. Master? Shut up. Cool. Well, I actually know I'm fucking coming here anyway. Damn. Wait, when the hell have they ever had a fucking guard terminal? Myself that there is a and fuck you. Ow. There we go. Jesus Christ. You know, dog me, a little bit of fucking help would have been nice. Yeah, that was the reason why I didn't really want to fucking engage. Because I had to... Fuck. Dog, I need you. Yeah, I know it's low. What I need is for this to happen right now. Now I need to hide. Because this is my only way I'm gonna fucking win.
Psst. Here. Hold.
Careful, nah. Ooh, Deathclaw meat would be Rad Rush to help me out a little bit. And then.
No sign of him now.
Thankfully, this shit's technically stacked, so that means it's a little bit easier for me to do crap. God, it's like listening to a married couple right now, just like, I get it. Give me that fucking look, I'll punch you right off your goddamn face, dog meat. Jesus. Seven to get the other thing, I think. Something along that caliber. I have three people to deal with, I think. Yoink. I think for me. Alright, let me set up aid real quick. Buff out? I guess I could. Shit. I mean, I could just fucking shank these onto my thing, but I'm just gonna figure out what that thing's gonna do. Max HP 25, so. Yeah. Let's get addicted to that alcohol, baby. Thread resist. Yeah, this psycho comes with its own fucking thing. I'll be damned. That's a problem. Oh, thank God I can do this to hair. Let's go. Dog, you're being helpful right now. Nice. Yeah. Why? Fuck you, that's why. Jesus. Alright. In the future, there will always be many of Dustpan's battered fucking clipboards and other stupid things. Flungers and turpentines and brooms of fucking highest caliber shits. Fucking lock it. I have to go look at the wiki to figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go for that.
Sweet.
Definitely want to jab myself with a stim pack. Because there are a shit ton of rat roaches here. Get him on the ground and stomp on his face. I think somewhere around here, though, there will be a legendary one. To be quite honest, I'm amazed we have yet to meet one. Smooth, dog meat, smooth. Where do you get yourself punched in the fucking head, retard? Alright. There's something there, I know that much. Right down on his ass. Damn, he's got like those fucking alien ass eyes, like, damn, somewhere. There's at least another one around here somewhere. Nope. Somehow it's a clean broom, man, sure. Nice, very nice. Alright, let's see. If I can. Supposed to be really good at doing these damn things.
Nice.
Alright, let me go grab the fucking thing in between here real quick. Okay. Don't know if I have the password to this thing. I think that's what I earned or something along that line. Cause it's like either one of two things. Fucking using the goddamn console thing at this point, just be like, yeah, I need these things right now. Yeah, just put them all in there. Cause like, there's no fucking use other than just, nah, that would be cheating then. Cause a lot of those things I can also use for like, armor and whatnot, so I guess not.
Packing this is beyond me.
Fuck!
I need to open this.
Oh, key. Never mind.
Bingo.
That's useful. Keep all these for me. Maybe I really don't use them. Cigarettes, light bulbs, two desks. Ah, man, vodka wore off. Alright, here we go. I'm cutting it too far. Damn it, really? Like, nothing? There we go.
That's it.
Nope. Son of a bitch. Again. I have to stay sneaking. Because if I could do this without getting caught by those little assholes, I should be fine. But hopefully they won't like eating me. Never mind. I do know I need to lay low because. Because Tornabek says that mole rat is still out there. Off to sanctuary. God, they're all unhappy. You know what? Fuck you. Get your fucking beds, Jesus Christ. You gonna be such a fucking goddamn spastic Bobby about it? Fine. Be that way. Fucking wasteland creatures. Technically, I would be using this, but what's the fucking point? Alright, need to think. Definitely do need to put shit away. Even though, like, half this crap I can't fuck it or anything with, so it's like... Put that in there, put that in there, put that in there. For the time being, I'll just throw them all. Not that. Now I can't fucking throw my aid in there. That's stupid. Ah, shit. Oh, right, it's over there.
Duh.
I'm gonna grab it. Hey, cool. Mullen. See what I can make. Yes.
Yeah.
God. That's gonna get fucking annoying sometime soon, just hearing that fucking laugh, especially from her. Sooner or later, the fucking cage armor's gotta go anyway.
Ooh, actually.
Shit. Cool. Let's go over here.
I believe there is a traitor over here.
A lot of rats. No, I take that back. That is a lot of fucking rats.
Why the hell is there just...
Fuck it. Testicles. Hatchlings. Sorry. Sorry, dog. Are you fucking kidding me, really? I'm dead. As soon as I fucking get out of this cutscene. Really? I need the ability to fucking one-shot those guys, because as soon as they fucking hit me, I'm screwed. Ugh, God. Fucking can't complain, because it's actually in a good,
it's in a reasonable spot where I would like it to be. I could have it worse, but I'll let it be taken care of after the fact, so yeah.
Ugh, God. Once I have the Deathclaw Gauntlet, it's game over for anything that fucking comes around here.
One of these houses would be a good place to set up some beds.
How about you shut the fuck up? Alright, let's get rid of these things. So I can fucking figure out what the hell I'm gonna do about it. Because a lot of this shit I have to fucking... Here's what we're gonna do. In the next episode, I'm gonna fix up Sanctuary, because it really fucking needs it, and I have to, like, kind of plan ahead as to where the hell I'm gonna go, because it's gonna be a bitch. And I'd rather at least be 12, 13, maybe, before I head into fucking Diamond City. So, I don't know. So, that will be our game plan. Remember to always stay alpha, always play your games on the hardest difficulty, and I will see you in the next episode. Au revoir.